Hey there, are you doing okay? My name is Robert. In this guitar lesson we're going to play a classic song that's called Give Up Your Guns from the American formation The Boys. Before we start playing, I want to say that we do have a website, Robert Talks the Mandolin. There you can find playing charts, chords, written out solos, anything you need to help you with the songs you're playing during this video lessons. My wife Cecilia creates all files on printable PDFs, so visit our website. Let's look at the song. There's an intro, verse, bridge, verse, and ending part. Before we start playing, we're using a capo, barclamp, whatever you name it, on the second position of the fretboard. And now let's try to play the song, starting with the intro, play it out for you first, and then explain it. There we go. That's the intro, sounds nice, doesn't it? Now we're gonna play that. We're starting with an A minor chord. I'm going to do a downstrum first, and then the upstrum is just the high E string. So one more time, and then one more time, downstrum, up, and down again. So here we go. Next chord, E minor chord, played in the same way, here we go. A minor again, E minor again, so one more time, the whole intro for you, here we go, that's the intro, re-entering verse number one, play it out for you and then explain it, there we go. That's verse number one. Sounds nice, doesn't it? How we're gonna play that? We're starting with the first line. The first line is played in the same way as the intro. We're starting with A minor. There we go. E minor. A minor again. E minor again. Second line of the first verse. F chord. And that's two counts. Down, up. And now we're getting an F6 chord, so hold the F chord, but put pinky on the third position of the B string. And we're going to play that down, up, down. And this way. So one more time, the whole F chord cycle, here we go. G chord, here we go. A minor. G chord again. So one more time, the second line of the first verse for you, here we go, starting with the F chord. And as you can hear, we're not gluing all the chords together, but it's kind of a little choppy with kind of breaks between it. So we're entering line number three of the first verse, E minor chord, here we go, down up. E minor 7, so hold the E minor chord and put pinky on the third position of the B string, E minor 7. Visit our website, there you can find all the chords you need to play this song. We go, and that's down, up, down. So one more time, the whole E minor cycle, here we go. A minor. E minor again. E minor 7 again, A minor. So one more time, line number 3 of the first verse, here we go. Line number 4 of the first verse, F chord, 2 counts, down up, F6, down up, down, G G-chord, A minor, there we go, 4 counts, A suspended 2, so hold the A minor chord but move the index finger away, down up, back to A minor, down up, down. So one more time, line number 4 of the first verse for you, there we go. That's verse number 1. We're entering verse number 2. And verse number 2 is played in the same way as the first verse we played. So here we go. Verse number 2, re-entering the bridge. Play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's a bridge. Sounds nice, isn't it? So we're gonna play that. We start with the first line. A minor, 2 counts. There we go. G chord, 2 counts. C chord, 4 counts. B flat chord, 2 counts. Now we're getting an F major 7 chord. That's an F chord with an open E string. So index finger on the first position B string. Middle finger on the second position G string and the ring finger on the third position of the D string. F major 7. Visit our website, there you can find all the chords you need to play the song. F major 7, 2 counts, here we go. E minor, 4 counts. So one more time, the first line of the bridge for you, here we go, start with A minor. Number 2, the bridge, B flat chord, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, A minor 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, F major 7, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4, C major 7, that's a C chord without the index finger, with an open B string. C major 7, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. So one more time, the second line of the bridge for you, here we go, starting with B flat. Number 3 of the bridge, played in the same way the first line. There we go, A minor 2 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. G chord 2 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. C chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. B flat 2 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. F major 7 2 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. Line number 4 of the bridge, B flat chord 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4. A minor 4 counts, F major 7 4 counts, and one down strum on E minor. So one more time, the line number 4 of the bridge, here we go, starting with B flat 4 counts. That's the bridge, we're entering verse number 3. Some difference in it, so I'll play it out for you and then explain it. There we go. That's verse number three. First line, played in the same way as from the verse one and two. Here we go, starting with A minor. E minor. A minor again. And E minor again. Line number two, the third verse. Played in the same way as the second line. The earlier verses, F chord, F6, G chord, A minor, G chord. Line number 3 op de third verse, played in the same way as from the earlier verses, E minor. Here we go. E minor 7, A minor, E minor again. E minor 7, A minor, line number 4 of the third verse, there we go, F chord, F6 chord, G chord, A minor, G chord again, line number 5 of the third verse, E minor, there we go, E minor 7, A minor, E minor again, E minor 7, A minor, line number 6 of verse number 3, F chord, one downstrum, 3 plus, G chord, one downstrum. And that's verse number 3, re-entering the ending part. And the ending part is 14 lines of A minor, E minor, A minor, E minor. This one. Play this line 40 times and the final line to end the song, we're doing it in this way, A minor, here we go, E minor, and then one downstrum on the A minor chord. So one more time, the final line, here we go. That's the whole song, Give Up Your Guns, from the American formation The Boys Explained. Very nice song to play on an acoustic guitar. I really like the song. I hope you also. And I hope you enjoyed the lesson. And I hope to see you all next time. Visit our website, Robert Rocks the Mandolin. Take care. Ciao, tschüss, arrivederci, buenas noches, dos vidania, how do goodbye. And get a rap from Joost.